Pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Slide it. If I don't drop something, I can't leave it. Walk out the pole, but this tech got him leaning.
What is up, everybody? Monster Jam Collector Racing here, back with another Hot Wheels Monster Trucks and Movies video. And today I'm showing you guys Case A of 2022 has been revealed. You know, I've only five trucks new, so let's jump right into it. So here we have the recreational. I do like the rims and the paint job, but it's okay. Pretty decent. Same goes with the Volkswagen Beetle. I really do like the rims. The paint job's pretty cool, but yet again, it's still decent. And up next, we have the VW Drag Bus. I actually like this one because of the design on its side. With the sunset, the palm trees, and the surfboards, and the wave in the background. That's just way awesome. And up next, we have Buns of Steel. Now, this truck was actually made as a Hot Wheels car. And I still cannot believe they made it as a Hot Wheels monster truck. I really like they had the hamburger in the back of the truck, so that's pretty cool. And finally, my favorite of the case, the Back to the Future DeLorean. You know what would be pretty cool? If they Hot Wheels Monster Trucks made the Back to the Future 2 with the wheels going up, like the Hoover car, and Back to the Future 3 with just red rims. But this is actually Back to the Future 1. I really like the design, just like in the movie. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time.
So they think I wanna die. Yeah, cause my dose is suicide. Yeah.